Wow, that's some workout routine you got there. You've been working very hard in this gym. I admire what you are doing.
Thanks. It was tough when I started, but I am getting used to it now. I very much enjoy it.
Watching you come here has really motivated me. I keep coming back, just being inspired by your hard workout. Just to be close to you, in the same room with you. You know I see you in a dance class, moving around with such grace. You have such a sculptured body, so perfect and beautiful. I love looking at you. Your body so formed, like a trained boxer. I must ask you one question. You ready to come off that thing? Ready for this fight of love?
Oh my. So you think you are ready for me? Okay, mister. Here I am, just what did you have in mind?
We're in this gym, standing face to face. We received our instructions. No rapid punches or hitting below the belt. So let's go to our corners and come out loving.
I am ready for this sweet fight of love. One thing for sure, you are going to fall. In love, that is. I always get my man, then I will have my arm raised in victory. This is like that night they had oil wrestling and you went down. Well, I'm here to tell you that you are going down again.
Your kisses are like jabs, pounding me over and over. My head bobbing back and forth. Jab to the mouth and the body all over. I readily invite.
I love giving those kiss jabs to you.
When you hold me in your arms, it's like a double right hook. To the head, to the body, I'm brought to my knees. A TKO, I've been floored. You are a knockout that has knocked me out. I love you.